Superfly.
I remember back when stunting was for me. Step up out the crib like you see. Hop up out the whip like you see. Walk around the city like you see. I remember back when stunting was for me. Step up out the crib like you see. Hop up out the whip like you see. Walk around the city like you see. Hop about the whip like you see. I'm living how I'm supposed to live, and now my nigga I don't know shit. Shout out to my pops, my uncles, and OGs. Used to park by the corner stores to get a few of these corners off. But it's just me, and as you can see, I'm just a real one, nigga. It's no problem with you if it ain't one with me. You feel me, nigga?
Got it.
I take care of my kids. I lay up with my chick. I make money to spend. I know you see this shit. Do I brag? Nah, but I'm known for making them songs, it's raw. My name is good out here. If I had any debts, I pay them off. I'm doing great out here, so behind my back they talk. But I still keep it G, and I know you fucking see it. I remember back when stunting was for me. Step up out the crib like you see. Hop up out the whip like you see. Walk around the city like you see. I remember back when stunting was for me.
It's a habit.
Step about the crib like you see. Hop about the whip like you see. Walk around the city like you see. Hey, I know you see it. I know you see it. Yeah. Yeah, I know you see. Yeah, I know you see. Yeah, I know you see it, nigga. I know you see.
You already know we're gonna get it. Shout out to y'all.
Say I love ya. I see them titties, so my hands right there. She still on top, so when her eyes I stare, that make her quiver. It ain't cold, but she still shivering. I long stroke her, cause it's more than just the little things. I make her
wet, wet,
kissing on her
neck, neck.
Switch positions, open up wide. You bout to climax, you like that? I know you do. Ankles over your shoulders, I'll stand up and hold you while I'm stroking you. I can show you, boo, I hit that G-spot. Teabags and treetops, different positions, doggy style. Missionary, did I mention? She tell me right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. I bent her over and she told me right there. Right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. I bent her over.
call me. I'll be right there when you wanna hit me up. Club, my drink costs $20. My sauce is dripping like your pussy, and that's how I run it. And it is no botanic. Donkey compound when I'm around it. Hey, for getting pounded, make you scream the loudest. Your pussy ain't got mileage. King shit, you should cry me. You ring when you around me. Keep that broke shit from around me. I'm just trying to make you climax. So
call me.
I'll be right there when you wanna hit me up.
My homeboy lost his auntie, my nigga. So I'm thankful for my blessings. But in life, you get handed a few tests. And them tests come as people, and them people be your family. And they'll try you if you let them. And when you get disrespectful, they become passive aggressive, hoping you become depressed. But me? Fuck that. Who the fuck you talking down on? Family or not, blood don't make that shit right. But I get it, they expect you to hold your feelings inside. And to privately deal with your pride. And even when we put all this little joking aside, I can't help but realize it's the closest ones to wish for your demise. They can look me in my eyes and tell I got my mind on the prize. And when I think of the ratio, they won't get a piece of the pie. When I'm on now, but I'm talking when I'm on. You was hating from the sidelines, no need for your pom-poms. Come on, ma, being fake ain't you. You had it just like dude and I ain't.
Hey, bro, they'll get the rest later, man.